This is Dr. Adrian Holloway, audio log number 3. It's my third day in the initial section of the Thompson Extension, officially designated as Threshold Commencement Zone. I am the lead anthropologist, brought in to analyze the cultural remnants and psychological effects of this environment. The descent from the Thompson Den to the Threshold Commencement Zone was less a transition in space than in time. The mid-century decor, the heavy drapes, the peculiarly lush carpets underfoot. It's as if I've stepped into a 1970s fever dream. The air is thick, oppressively warm. Every breath carries the scent of hot dust, the kind that would rise from the heated coils of a forgotten radiator. This place is a contradiction, a sprawling labyrinth beneath a family home, adorned with furnishings that suggest both care and haste. There's an office-like quality to the ceiling tiles, yet the low ceilings press down, creating an intimacy that's uncomfortable. It's disorienting. The fluorescent glow casts both light and unease in equal measure. Exploration is methodical, yet frantic. We've mapped corridors that loop back on themselves, rooms that seem to serve no purpose, staircases leading to baffling cul-de-sacs. The chaos of the architecture is mirrored in my own thoughts. Auditory hallucinations are common here. I've heard a child's laughter, the clinking of glasses, as if from a distant party, and sometimes a keening that vibrates through the walls. The medication helps, it dulls the edges, but the sense of existential dread is like a tide, ebbing and flowing. I empathize with Echo Team, those sent deeper into the extension. They must be wading through a psychological mire. In quieter moments, there's an unnerving nostalgia. It's like being ill as a child, feverish, when reality warps and the familiar becomes threatening. I remember the weight of blankets and the distorted shadows they cast. It's that same illogical fear, the terror of the mundane. We all feel it. The dread that the exit, the simple parting of a curtain to the den, will one day reveal not the path home, but a gaping maw of nothingness. I must maintain professional detachment, but the truth is, I feel a mounting terror. I find myself rushing toward the exit each time we conclude for the day, half expecting, half fearing that it won't be there. End log.